DHD here, getting into Silent Hill 3, part of Halloween Horror 2023. Don't forget, if you like my stuff, please do like and subscribe, especially on Rumble. Episode 3 here gets back into the normal world. Somewhat normal. She's just trying to find her way home. This says Hazel Street. That says Bergen. I hope I'm going the right way. Something's here. Oh, a map. Good. Trying to play survival horror games without a map is just... Ugh. Especially these old ones. I think there was one I tried playing through recently that didn't give you access to a map. It's the dogs. Okay, trying to deal with two of them at once is just suicidal. At least with melee. There are three of them? Yeah, there are. Gotcha now, bitch. Gonna hide behind this. God, they suck when they run around like that. Alright, screw this. I'm shooting it. You've outstayed your welcome. I'm gonna kick you 4 times. Can I go through these? Nope. Oh! Yeah, that's one way to depart from this world. Go back up here and get that map. I think I went down the wrong end. I can't go down that way. I thought I was going to be able to jump over them. I don't want to get hit with the train. Yeah, oh, god damn it. I'm not even sure if this is where I'm supposed to go. can't go anywhere on the tracks. They made the subway part of Silent Hill 4 confusing as hell, too. I think the series should just avoid subways, period. Can't vault over that either. Her legs ain't long enough, just can't do it. Phone, can I use it? Nope. Check up here again. Hey, there's some bullets. 10mm, 9mm, 45, 40. 357 mag, 327 mag, 32 H&R mag, 460 Smith & Wesson, 500 Smith & Wesson, I'll take any of them. Or maybe you got that crazy weapon that Matt from Demolition Ranch has, that pistol that shoots 30 carbine rounds. I was just there. God, I hate subways. I've never even been on one and already hate them. How the fuck do I get back down? What was that little hole in the map? There's like a little break in the map right here. Bergen Street, Platform 3. Why does it all say Hazel Street? This is supposed to be Bergen. Maybe I gotta kill all these things. I don't want to get hit by the train again. Where's that last dog? Do I have to walk to it? How do I get to the other end over there? Boy, they really, really, really did a bad job of making this part of the game. Might as well save again, in case I get hit by another train. Where am I? One of them's not broken. That's all chained up. Use your teeth. It looks like I need to find a bolt cutter or something. Maybe down here. Thank you. Where am I? Oh, this place is totally warped. This is where the tracks are supposed to be. Nutcracker. Who or what nuts am I going to be cracking? I should say whose. How much ammo do I have? Not a lot. There, eat that. Stupid mutt. Oh, I thought I saw something lying on the ground. I'm gonna try the nutcracker on this thing. Just for shits and giggles. Oh, it worked! I was not expecting that. Not a boss fight, I don't need to keep that on. How the hell did a nutcracker break that? Boy, this shitty subway. We're going to be going off the rails on this crazy train. A gift wrap box? Could it be a birthday present? No one will give you something this gross. That would be a great birthday present. Well, someone would buy me a shotgun. Well, looks like the party arrived. The fuck is that? Oh! That thing moves faster than it looks like it would. Freaking Mancubus. dead yet? Freaking gluttony from the movie 7. It's even got a fupa. I think it's dead. Yeah, I'm not going that way. You could just move the shit. It's not like stepladders are heavy. And wheelbarrows are on wheels. Oh, I'm on the other end now. Okay. Fuck subways, I hate subways. I don't even want to attempt to go on the tracks. Let me save it first, in case I get hit by another train. Wrong way. Okay, am I gonna get run over by a train again? I think I go in here. It's broken. Oh shit. Oh, goddammit. I really hate this level. Alright, gotta find another way to go. That sounds like some Japanese folktale or folklore. I'm playing through Ghostwire Tokyo and they have a lot of stuff in there like that right now. When they said high suicide areas, the first thing that came to mind was the base of Mount Fuji. Apparently that's notorious for that. Some special forest over there in Japan, I guess people go there to commit suicide in the areas. Creepy to say the least. I think I read there's no animal life, nothing around there. I know if I jump down, I'm getting hit by a train. Trying to get through the wrong area. I have no freaking idea where I'm going. Well, that answers that. Can't go that way. I don't think I'm going to edit this episode at all, just to show how long it took to figure out where to go in this stupid subway system. This is a horrible, horrible level. Design is truly awful. And to think they went back and threw it back into Silent Hill 4. Oh, it's one of those guys. I'm not bothering with you. Oh yeah, that was blocked off. Well, I'm gonna go back to the last place that I think I was supposed to be, where I got that shotgun. See if I missed something. God, this level is awful. Okay, where the fuck do you go? I don't know if I've been down here yet. Maybe this is it. I'm not wasting ammo on you bitches. And I'm not getting hit by a train again. Nothing down here but an enemy, two enemies. Three enemies. No! Stop changing the fucking camera! Oh, finally, it looks like I'm out of this shithole. Stupid-ass, poorly designed nightmare level. Where's the open door? It's gotta be on the other side. Why? What was the purpose of that? Why couldn't you just put the open door on this side? So stupid. Train's not even over here. Go fuck yourself, development team. Can't wait to get out of this goddamn level. Can't interact with any of the doors. Maybe it's all the way down there at the other end. I don't know. Why? Why in the hell would you put it all the way down here? Yeah. A save point. Yeah, well, that's the end of this shitty episode.